Hello, my name's PC Lindsey Levell. I'm a police officer, currently based in the Kirklees MASH team. What does a typical working day for me consist of? Reviewing the overnight report, crimes affecting children and vulnerable adults, referral sharing from police to social care and other agencies, as well as from social care to police. Reviewing PPNs, these are public protection notices. This is the new referral process on niche for police to inform social care of an incident affecting the life of a vulnerable adult or child. What am I proud of? From my perspective, in the child MASH, almost every significant child protection incident or crime where a child might have been either the victim, suspect, witness or a family member has in some way been enhanced by MASH involvement. We ensure partnership, engagement and awareness of the incident, which develops a better response for that child or vulnerable adult.